How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Monero, and welcome to the season finale of Minecraft Modded Survival. That is right, it is the final episode. We are finally going to go in and slay that dang Ender Dragon. So, first of all, what we need to do to get prepared is I think we're pretty much ready with everything, except we need to don our diamond armor. At last, the time has come to put our diamond armor on. Isn't it beautiful? He won't fuck with us now. I think we are pretty much prepared. We have everything we need. I've got a pumpkin there that I'm going to put on my head to make it easier since I've never really faced the Ender Dragon before. I'm not sure how tough he's going to be. I crafted all new equipment, so everything is fresh. We got plenty of arrows I'm going to take with me. Actually, let's just fill that stack up and we will leave the 51 here. I think we are ready. And you're probably wondering, did I finish the minecart track to the end portal? The answer is yes. And I also filled this out here so it looks nice. And it's pretty much complete. Our lovely, lovely bookshelf, bookcase, library type floor. But that is not what we are here for. We're here to go dragon slaying, and it is time. There it is. Destination, the end portal. Let's do it. This took a lot longer than I expected, this minecart track. I ran out of our resources about halfway through and just said to myself, you know what? Screw it. Threw it on creative just to finish it off. I wanted to get it done for this episode because I kind of wanted, you know, episode 40 to be the final episode. A nice number to round it off on. It's been a great season so far. I've learnt a lot along the way and you guys have helped me out a lot. But it is time. The time has cometh to slay the dragon. As I said, I think we're pretty much prepared. We have everything we... Why? I love how he's sitting down and you can see his stupid face now. Yes, so we have everything we need. Shit, I forgot a stack of cobblestone. Oh no. We should be okay. I actually popped in. You're probably looking down and wondering why I have no levels. I tried to do a little preparing for this encounter, and I popped into the end zone before with nothing but a stack of cobblestone just to build a little hut where we spawn in and also a pathway across to the end dragon, to the end dragon's platform. And when I was building said pathway to get prepared for this episode so we can get in there and go straight into fighting, nice ender dragon swooped down and knocked me off and killed me. Oh, and here we go, the glass. I know a few of you suggested I should put glass where the water level is, and I did exactly that. And down we go. And I added two minecarts like I should do with all of them. So yes, as I was saying on the minecart track, I popped in to try and get prepared because I just wanted to, you know, get this episode rolling so that we can just go straight in and put this foul beast down. So I went in with nothing but a stack of cobblestone because I thought, oh, you know what, I don't want to die. Oh, and a pumpkin on my head. And built a little safety area and a bridge across, and lovely Ender Dragon swooped down, knocked me off, and I lost my friggin' levels. Anyway, the time has come. Here is our portal. It is time to face the beast. Now, I know from what I've read that... Oh shit, it's gone. The hut's gone. I'm going to have to make a dash across. There he is. I know from what I've read that these towers around everywhere, they actually heal him. They've got like crystals or something on top that heal him, and you have to destroy the crystals. So I brought lots of arrows, and we can attempt to do that. There he is. There he is. He's coming down. He's coming down. Step to the side. Son of a bitch. I hit him. I hit him. Okay, so as you see, I put the pumpkin on my head. It's blurring my vision a little. Hopefully it doesn't look too bad in the recording. Son of a bitch. I got him twice. Got him twice. Okay, hopefully it doesn't look too bad in the recording. I'm going to have to destroy the damn thing on top there. Okay, time to get the trusty arrow out and give it a go. See his health bar up the top there. He's healing. This is going to take a while. There is a lot more than I expected down here. You coming, buddy? You coming? No. Alright, well, I'm going to destroy your crystal thingies. Okay, that is the last crystal thingy up there. Where is he? Oh, shit. That is the last crystal thingy up there, I think. I think I have gotten the rest of them. That took an incredibly long time. Wow, and I only have 15 arrows left out of a stack. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get these. Can I get it? Ugh, come on. Come on, this is why I only have 15 arrows left. Come on. Don't fail now. One more. A little bit higher, a little bit higher. We got it, we got it. Yeah, we did it. Need to eat some food quickly. Now, where is he? Where is he? You can't heal anymore, buddy. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when I come for you? Yeah. Bad Ender Dragon. Here he comes. Let's run at him head on. Run at him head on. Then jump to the side. Yeah. We're going to go to heal. I can't even see him properly because of this friggin' mask thing that I'm wearing. I actually should have brought another stack of cobblestones. Cobblestone down with us. Sorry, I'm stumbling over my words in my excitement to kill this guy. So that we could actually build a platform to kind of hide under from the Enderman. And I could take this pumpkin off so that you guys could see better. Huh, take that. He doesn't actually hit that hard. I'm surprised. I thought he would hit a lot harder than that. Oh no, there's still another one over there. Shit. Shit, and he just went over to it. Oh no, we're gonna have to go destroy this one. You son of a bitch, Ender Dragon. You son of a bitch. Hopefully we can hit it. We don't have many arrows left. Can't... Oh shit. Can't be failing. Oh, he's coming for me. He's... Oh, missed me, missed me. Now you gotta kiss me. How the hell am I meant to get that one? Did I get it? I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna try again. No, I didn't. I can see it though, so I should be able to hit it. Okay, gotta get a lot higher than that. A little bit higher. A little bit higher and we got it. Oh, god dang it. God dang it. No, no, no. Yes! 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 Took all my concentration, but we friggin' got it. And I think that might be the last one. I've been running around. It probably took me almost 20 minutes to destroy them all. Hopefully, it's the last one. See if we can hit him. Nope, he dodged it. You dodging son of a bitch. Oh, you coming back? You coming back head on, are you? Yeah. Like I said, surprised because he doesn't actually hit that hard, especially with the diamond armor. It's not that strong, but it is going to take ages to actually kill him. I think we just got an enderpearl too, because he dives through the enderman and kills them. Come on, buddy. Yeah, there's none to heal you. I even managed to get that one up there, which I am impressed. I just fired like a long hook shot up into the air, Hail Mary, and it managed to hit it. Oh, come on, bud. Come on. Swoop down. You know you want to. You know you want to come and try and touch me. Okay, we've managed to take off about a quarter of his health so far. He has a lot of health. I didn't realize he was this tough. Take it! Take it! Damn it. And it's like you get one hit, maybe two in, if you're lucky, when he swoops down. So it definitely takes a while. Come back to me, little Ender Dragon. Do not be afraid of me. I will not hurt you. Yes, I will. Just don't tell him. Don't tell him. Come on, buddy. You need to swoop down at me again. I have two arrows left, so I'm not wasting those on you in case somehow I missed a eye thingy to shoot. Good thing I brought that stack. I used the entire thing to get rid of them. Whoa, he just slayed himself another Enderman. It's not very nice. They're your loyal servants. He's just flying around doing nothing at the moment. Come on. I'm right here. Come at me, bro. Come at me. There are so many friggin' Endermen. I'm glad I decided to bring this pumpkin. And we've gotten him down to about half health. Where is he? Here he comes. Hey, stuck! Let's get a couple hits in. No, we only got one. Shit. So yeah, he's about half health now. As you can see, he sometimes swoops me heaps like this, and then other times he fucks off for ages. Got ya! Got ya! We're getting there. You will be ours. I'll mount your head on my wall, buddy. On my friggin' wall. Come back. Come down. Fight me like a man. Here he comes! He's stuck. Let's get a couple hits in. No, we only got the one. Shit. Did I hit any Endermen? No. Good. They are freaking out though, teleporting all over the place. I think he's coming down again. No? No, he's doing a loop-to-loop. He's doing a loop-to-loop. Alright, buddy. I'm gonna eat this while you're making up your mind. Wow, those Endermen are really loud and there are so friggin' many of them. It's creeping me out. We are so close now to getting him. So close. I think he takes more damage if you hit him in the head. It seems like when I get him directly in the head, he takes more damage than he does if you hit him in the side or the neck or something like that. Come on, buddy. Here he comes. Here he comes. Ugh! I didn't even see his health move. It probably did, but gotta concentrate on him. He just takes so long to decide that he's coming down to fight me. He swoops around for ages before he comes down. Hey, you, I'm over here. Where are you going? Well, you're gonna fly through objects, apparently. Hey, buddy. What? He's stuck. Quick, let's get him. Oh, we got a couple hits there. I think I accidentally hit an Enderman. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Okay, let's grab some Enderpearls, though. I don't know if we need them for anything else, but let's grab them. I don't know where he went. I have no idea where he went. There he is. Come back! I need to get into a nice open area or something. We only, I think, 2 or 3 more hits, and he will be ours. Wow, that scared the shit out of me. I didn't expect him to be right behind me. 2 or 3 more hits, and we should have him down. If we can get, like, a nice direct hit in his head. Oh, speak of the devil, here he comes. Ha! Did we get him? Did we get him? Oh, no, are you kidding me? Are you kidding? Is he... No? Shit! One more hit. The moment has arrived that we have all been waiting for. The time has come for us to slay this mofo. Alright, buddy. Come on in. Here he comes. The final hit. The final countdown. Boom! And there it is. Fuck yes. Die, foul beast. Die. XP. XP everywhere. Let's get all the XP and not fall in the fountain. Because I know that fountain takes you back. Holy shit. Look at our levels. 75. Wow. We have so much enchanting to do. So much enchanting. I'm excited. We did it, guys. We did it. We killed the friggin' guy. Let's put our diamond helmet back on now so we can see a bit better. Oh, that vision is so much better. Way better. Alright, well, that is the end dragon down, guys. We have slain him. And that is officially what our goal was for Season 1, was to kill the Ender Dragon, and we've done it. Yeah, I just want to say thanks so much for the support on this series. It's actually been absolutely amazing. 40 episodes, and it's still going strong as far as views and likes goes. I really appreciate it. I had so much fun doing this series. Coming into Minecraft, I was a complete Minecraft noob. You're probably sitting there going, you still are? Well, that's pretty much true. But yeah, I didn't know that much about Minecraft. I hadn't played it much. And you guys actually helped me out so much along the way. And I've learned so much more about the game. I am super excited for the second season. I cannot wait to start it. There are a few things I want to try and get done before we commence Season 2. Hopefully I can get the ball rolling on them. If not, then Season 2 will be coming up very soon. As I said, I'm excited for it. Hopefully you guys like what I've got planned. And on that note, I am going to end this episode here, guys. I'm just going to go ahead and jump in the fountain so that we can get back to home base. I know it also plays some sequence of, like, weird dialogue between two voices that go all philosophical and try to describe the meaning of life, and your player, as the player, you're, like, reading their thoughts. It's weird. It also goes for, like, 15 minutes, so I'm probably not going to keep it in. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Again, thanks so much for the support on the series. If you did enjoy the video, go ahead and throw it a like. If you're not already, subscribe to the channel to see more content, as well as the second season when it commences. I am going to go now and put a wrap on this season. Hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did, and I'll see you for whatever I do next. Bye.